All right. Welcome back. Welcome back. Oh, I tell you, is the devil working already? Starting off early, right? Welcome in, you guys, to our sixth episode of Saturday Night Chat and Craft. For those of you who are watching the replay, go ahead and start and follow along with us. If there's any questions you have, comment down below. Hey, LaToya, welcome back. I had some technical difficulties. Come in. When you come in, take your shoes off, get relaxed, hit that thumbs up button. I got so many inboxes and messages saying, I cannot find your channel. I was like, copper and got me? Like, man. Hey there, Cena. Welcome back. Man, oh man. I'm sorry, y'all, but welcome back. Hey, Adele. Hello, Denise. Hey, Jesse Boo. Let me go to my channel, y'all. Duh. So, what had happened was y'all got unsubscribed? You have to, you guys, check it. Make sure you subscribe to me because somebody said they got unsubscribed. So make sure you subscribe to me. See, what had happened was I was going through my channel settings and I think it had to be I accidentally hide my channel. That's what happened. So it went through the process of hiding everything. And so I'm like, okay, what's going on when I'm not seeing any comments? I went back to look and it said, make my channel public. I'm like, oh, I didn't hit it. So I had to hit it to make my channel public. So hopefully, yes, I'm telling on myself. So it was my fault. It was my fault. I'm sorry, you guys. But welcome everybody in. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to crochet? We gonna crochet today. So, hey, everybody, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. It's 25 of you guys in here. So there should be 25 likes, right? Because we're about to crochet. So I apologize if you had to come in. Please make sure that you're subscribed to me because it might have unsubscribed you guys on accident. You so ready, Carla? We about to get busy. So enough talking. I just wanted to say for the replay viewers, let me mention again, follow along with us during the replay so that way when you join next Saturday, you'll be up to par with us. Yes, I'm glad it's fixed. Hey, Dana. Hey, Helen. Hey, Angie Boo. Says you are going to have to show me how to change colors. Oh, okay. I did a video. You didn't watch that? So I bought this from Tuesday morning. Y'all went to Tuesday morning yesterday. They had Bernat Pot for $2.99. All right. So let me keep up. Yes, hashtag OVWC2C crochet along. Hey, Christine. Hey, everybody. Nancy. Hey, Miss J. Hey, Lydiana. Hey, Sharon. I feel like Romper Room. So I thought this was cute. So I put all my yarn in here that I'm going to use. So I'm going to use this for the heart in the middle. And this is going to be my lettering. And then this is going to be that other color, the hot pink color. I'm using a variegated purple. And then for the background, I'm using a gray. So what colors are you guys using? And so I figure what I'm gonna do is, since I'm starting out with the gray first, let me show y'all. And I'm drinking just plain old H2O today, y'all. Just H2O. I'm on a 21-day juice fast, so yeah. Even though tea is okay to have, but I like to put like a little bit of sugar in my tea. So no tea for right now. This is day one of my 21-day juice fast. So if y'all see me in here like, no, I'm just playing. If I could get the end, what y'all saying? Thank you, Nancy. What you making? We are doing a crochet along. Just call me wifey. We are doing a blanket. If my moderators could post up the link to the pattern to the blanket, That's what I forgot to put in the title, crochet along. We're making this corner to corner blanket. And I know you guys are not good. Oh, you're using gray, yellow, white, and pink. Is that the same yarn I'm using? So I suggest sizing down. Oh, you know what? It is. I might have to size down. Unless it's your tension, Ange. But yes, it is the same yarn you're using. You drinking iced tea tonight? What y'all drinking today? I hope it's not alcoholic. Navy blue, white, gray, and pink. Ooh, Charlie, that sound like that's going to be pretty. Hey there, Jeannie. I got it right. Thank you, Angie. So that's the link. Hey, Sassy. I'm using red, cherry red, white, and buff. Hey, Lisa. Very similar to my colors, black, dusty gray, silver, white, and red. Raider colors except for the red. All right, all right. You got a chai latte? Oh, cute. It's like, it's just like call me wifey. If I could get this yarn out, man, why do they do it like this? Like, really? It just like threw up. What is up with this? Here we go. So I figured to keep everything neat, and I got cats that want to try to chew my yarn. So I put all the colors that I'm in here, and I put it through this little hole, right? And I just go like that and put the top on it, put it on the floor, no dust, no cat hair, no nothing on it. I thought it was cute. So I'll be using this. So I put this down. And so Brown Girl Life, she is using the same yarn that I'm using. And she noticed that when she was using the J-hook, it made her, it made it really holy. And holy, I mean like it's big holes in it. So I don't know if it's her tension. Hey, Lisa, both Lisas. Hey, JJ. I don't know if it's her tension or anything or what. So we're going to see. I'm going to try it with the J-hook and we're going to go from there. So y'all ready? Y'all got y'all graph handy? Y'all have something to mark so you know which rows you're doing? We're going to go as long as we can go. I don't want this live to be too long. So, is Janet here? Crafting with Miss Crochet. Hi, welcome, welcome. So y'all ready? I hope y'all got y'all hook and yarn ready. As you can see, this is what we're making. If you guys want to crochet and do a corner to corner, here it is here. I thought it would be really cute. And I thought a crochet along should be like a real crochet along. Like, I'm seriously go crochet with y'all. So, hey, Vivian. Hey, Lisa, darling. DIY here? All right. So, let's get started. No more chatting around. So if y'all not doing any chats up there, I know that y'all crocheting. And remember to follow. Oh, it's your jam, huh? Come on and join with us, sister. Remember to join in on my Facebook page, Blessed with Creativeness. And I want you guys to post a picture of y'all little swatch that y'all doing so I know that y'all actually crocheting with me, okay? It's your next project. You can do it now. Hey, Helen. Hey, Sharita. I'm trying to look at both. Come on my phone and here, so. Hey, Marwill. Hey, are you ready to crochet with me, girl? Let's go. So if I miss you guys' comments, forgive me. Charge it to my head, not my heart. Oh, I was going to say, you had one barf like that. What? You talking about the yarn? I was going to say. There's a link. Someone just posted the link up there. You see C Sims? So let's go ahead and start with our slip knot, y'all. We gonna get this going. Y'all got y'all pattern? Do all of you guys know how to read a pattern and a graph? You should do it with us, Miss Coffee. You should do it with us. And welcome to my live. I was just on your live yesterday. It's so good to meet you. Another crafting sister. All right. So, you know, you start out with chain six. Angie, I'm going to see if it's going to be super holy, like you said. Now, you guys can do double crochet instead of half double crochet if you like. If you like. I think I'm going to go with... I think I'm going to go with half double crochet like it asks for. So let's see how it go if it's holy. Y'all getting started? Actually, I'm going to go with double crochet because I didn't already started double crochet. So I'm doing mine in double crochet instead of half double, which is probably going to eat more of my yarn. So it's okay though. All right, got my first square done. All right, you guys, make sure you're marking on your graph too. Oh man, I'm missing so many comments. I'm sorry, y'all. Because you never done a graph. Okay, Sassy. Why is my comments not going like they should? They not. Okay, there we go. You're using an eye hook? Hey, Nelly. All right. Going on to row two. Am I yelling, y'all? I feel like I'm yelling. Forgive me if I'm yelling, y'all. I don't know, Angie. It might just be your tension, boo. It might be your tension. Yeah, Angie. I think it's your tension. Because I'm good. You have to figure out what colors you were gonna use. I'm gonna watch on here and do. Oh, okay. Yeah, and what the thing is this crochet along is only for the live. So when we're done with the live today, go put it up. Don't do no more rows. Don't weave in no ends. Well, you probably can weave in your ends if we come to that. But don't do no more crocheting. You put it away until next Saturday, okay? That way we finish our blankets at the same time. Drop down a hook size. I want to watch on TV. Okay, watch me on TV. Okay. Just had an eye done. Can only watch tonight. Okay. Sundoris. Did I say that right? What do you type in? Can somebody post the link again? I wish you can pin links on here. That would be nice. Okay, I'm on row three now. Hi, Tisha. Make sure as you come in, just like you go through the front door, you would take your shoes off, get relaxed, hit that thumbs up. Make sure you like it. Like it. Woo, we at 57, y'all. Come on. Y'all get your hooking yarn, get your pattern, and let's get busy. Yes, this is a true crochet along. Yes. I need your help. Oh, I knew Buttercup was gone. I knew it. Y'all know we can't go with a live without Buttercup coming saying she need help. You need my help for what?
Because there's a bug on the TV.
There's a bug on the TV?
Yeah.
Okay. A bug on the TV. Hey, Vanessa. We got, how many Lisas we got in here? New Endeavors, hello. Nice to see you. I guess I can't join the crocheting if I need to see the pattern. Oh, you know what? I'm sorry, Marshall. I'm sorry. We're doing a corner to corner. What? All right, you guys finishing up row three. There's the pattern right there for you guys. I'm looking at this as well as I look at the tutorial. Oh, I did a really swatch of a corner to corner tutorial. Look at, mine's not too holy, Angie. So I don't know, it might be your attention. The link to watch you on TV, oh. Internet going in and out. Is mine going in and out, you guys? Am I good? Oh, that's what you're watching, Lisa? Is that, am I going in and out? All good here? Okay. Thank you, because I live in the forest, y'all. I live in the mountains, so I don't get the best internet here, so. Row four. Oh, thank you, JJ. I'm good here? Okay, good. Okay, because it's a storm going on here, too. Y'all made me miss my count. Look at y'all. I'm only chaining six, and I'm messing up. I'm just finishing up the border on an Afghan. Oh, okay. Then you could do the crochet along with us. If you're a fast crocheter, you could do the crochet along with us. All right. Let's see if we can actually finish this before the new year. We probably can. Because it's only 114 rows. Only 114 rows. So we should be able to. We should be able to. Oh, you know how to crochet, don't you, Lisa? All those earrings you be making, girl? Hey, Kim. Yes, this will be on playback. Yes. It sure will. I want to finish my crochet elf hat for a Christmas party. Oh, okay. Well, if you got other priorities, get them done. Oh, I'm messing up, y'all. Can you not be by my feet, Azaria? Azaria. Y'all, Buttercup. Have never done corner to corner. I do. Okay, now I kind of see the holes you talking about, but it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Angie, I think you crochet loose. I think that's what it is. It's you loosey-goosey. Oh, but you never done. Okay. No problem. It's easy. And once you get row one and row two done, it's just smooth sailing. Miss Nancy said, hi, Buttercup.
Oh, let me get up.
No, just say hi, because your hair look a hot mess. Her hair look a hot mess. It's wash day, and I didn't do anything to it.
Yeah, and my hair came down.
It did?
Yeah.
And her hair came down. Come on and say hi. Yeah, you got to grab your hook, Miss Coffee. What's your actual name, if you don't mind? I don't like to address people by their names. You love me already? I love you too, boo. I love you too. I love everybody. You frogged and now I'm doing the double crochet? Yeah, that's why. It's just automatic double crochet. It's going to take longer if you do half double crochet. I'm just saying. It's going to eat your yarn up, too. Hey, Michelle. Trying to. Oh, hi, LaShonda. It's your first C2C. Carla says she was loosey-goosey, too, Ange. You just said hi. What is that in your mouth? Get the paper clip out your mouth. I thought you was in there watching Solomon.
But there's a
fire. Did you finish your food?
Yeah.
Okay. You say you don't care for hair a mess? I'm all ready to add color. Oh, I forgot you started ahead. Let's see. At what row is starting colors? Let's see. So I am at row six now. What row are you guys on? And I know y'all got to stop to type, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Love it. We'll make sure I have started mine done next week. Okay. So if you guys can't start today, then next Saturday. Bye, But if you can't do the crochet along, you could just, you know, do whatever crocheting you're doing. You know, this is just a chat and craft. Row 7, row 6. All right. Y'all beating me, huh? Y'all beating me. Carla, you crocheting too fast. Slow it down, girl. No. Row 4, you slow. It's okay. Slow and steady, right? Wait, no, I'm not. Yeah, you're not. You trying to hurry up. Trying to make it seem like you crocheting all fast. You guys, Brown Girl Life started before we went live. I'm just saying. Throwing you under the bus. Check the oil. Check the engine. Hit like button, please. Yes, thank you, Lisa. Make sure you hit the like button. We are 54 up in here. Hey, y'all. I should have 54 likes. I'm just saying. See, this is really going to get my crojo going, y'all. This, doing this, is really going to get it going. I've already did a crochet earring tutorial. I just have to edit it. So, yeah, I can give you guys a sneak peek. Let me see if I can get it. Hey, Alicia. Sneak peek. Boop. Okay.
Alicia.
Hi, Liz. What? How is Alicia a bad name?
Because I said that when I was 4 years old.
No, because you had like an imaginary friend. And I was like, ain't no such thing as no imagination friend named Alicia. That's why. Hey, Purple, I saw that. Mm-hmm. You saw it? It was just a glimpse. Just a glimpse. Wow. Yes, Angie is busted. She started already. Just that I am a real person, I promise. Alicia is, that's her name. It's a good name. She said it's a good name. Yes, it is. It was just, what was that, last year? She was like playing and she was like, yeah, Alicia. And I was like, who Alicia? Because I don't do that imaginary friends. Those is demons. You know, I'd be like, who's Alicia? She's like, that's Alicia. I'm like, uh-uh, we don't do that. No, Alicia's bad. So that's why she say the name is bad. But it's not the name. It's having an imaginary friend.
But Alicia is imaginary.
Oh, yours is Alicia. Okay. Okay. Yes, Alicia is a good name.
But Alicia is imaginary friend.
Yeah, it's just an imaginary friend, but the name is good. Oh, Lord, I got to deprogram that. Oh.
You got a boo.
A what?
Boo.
Buttercup, you don't have no toys you could be playing with right now?
I do in the living room.
Well, why don't you go play with them then?
This cage. And just
with this. What? Who you asking for, Angie? What row do we add color? I want to say, I think it's 23 or 24. You laughing at Buttercup? I know. Just too much. Because you.
Me what?
You're just a funny girl.
Just like Jessie Boo is a funny Jessie Boo. My funny Titi.
So that she said, because Jessie Boo is a funny Jessie Boo.
And Jessie Boo is a funny TT.
A funny TT. Yeah. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. Oh, that's next week then. No, we might get to 20. The way everybody crocheting, like I'm already at what? It might be next week. We could, you know. They're done in the live, though. That's, you know, my lives be going like 2.5, 3 hours. I am at row 8, I think. This is row 8, I think. They say Buttercup is just too cute.
Oh, but my hair is a mess.
It is a mess. It is a mess, y'all. You struggling reading the chart? You got to mark it, Angie. Each row you go, put a line through it so you can, so you won't, like, get all mixed up. Or if you got, like, a Sharpie, what I do is I put a dot. I haven't did it yet. But what I do is put a dot on each square as I go. It is confusing. It is confusing. But try to either do a line or fold your, I wish they had it bigger. I wish the guard was bigger. Oh, I just got a text. They said I should have did the overhead camera. I'm going to try and get a software. Jess Handmade Designs was telling me about it. So that while I'm crocheting, another camera would be on me like this. So, yeah. If I had good internet, I could do it from my phone, too. No struggles. I didn't print it. You didn't print it? Why not? What are you looking at the site? How are you following the graph then? What pattern are you crocheting? This is the heartthrob blanket operations. There's the link. There's it. There it go right there, Helen. But you don't know how it would be when I change colors. I did do a quick change color video. It's the one before my trailer video. Yeah. Hi, Nina.
Nina.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now I'm at row 8. I thought it was at row 8. You have a C2C shawl. Oh, in your progress pile?
What's the TV?
I have it on my phone printed. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm at row 8. Y'all crocheting too fast. I'm trying to see what y'all saying. How you doing, Nina?
Nina.
I said Nina, not Nini.
Nina is right.
I know how to change colors, but I don't know which is left or right side. So the odd numbers. So the odd numbers is the right side. And the even numbers are the wrong size. So, like, I'm on row 8, so this is the wrong side I'm working on right now. Okay? I think that's what it says in the pattern. Yeah. Y'all could do it. Mom? Oh, thank you.
What?
It feels good to be missed, but I'm back. I got my Crojo back. I'm back. I can do more than 20 rows in an hour. Dang, Sandrine. You at row 8, Dana? Okay, good. You rock it with me then. You rock it with me. Everybody crocheting so fast.
Mom.
Miss Coffee or Alicia, are you doing it? Well, see, it's more than one Alicia in here. So I'll say Miss Coffee.
Alicia is not a good word.
It is, okay? So, yeah, I did a swatch. Here's my swatch here. So, it's really easy. You change colors on the last double crochet or half double crochet that you do. On the half part of it. Are you crocheting with us, Miss Coffee? I'll say Miss Coffee since there's another Alicia in here.
You made me cry.
Oh, okay. You guys, that's my new friend, Miss Coffee. Definitely check out her channel. She does the diamond painting. So make sure you hit over there, Crafting with Miss Crochet and Coffee. Go on over there and subscribe to her channel. She does the diamond painting, you guys. Like, I've been wanting to do it. I have one kit, and I just, you at row 11? And I just can't get my, it's intimidating. It's intimidating. Dang, Jeannie. Yes.
I never heard of that word before.
You never heard of that name before?
I never heard of that.
Believe me, it took me a while to get the name, okay? So don't feel bad. You love diamond painting? Then go over there and subscribe to Miss Coffee. Is your last... no, you didn't say your last name was Coffee. You said your last name is Graham. Oh, okay. It was just intimidating. I'm looking at all those little pieces. I'm like, I don't know. I need something. Do they have... You subbed? Good. You guys, make sure you subscribe to her channel. Do they have a pen where you can fill up all the stuff and then just be going like this? Because see, to get there... I don't know if I can do that. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, better late than never. Better late than never. You'll catch up before next Saturday? Yes. If you coming in late, go ahead and do up to how many rows we did to. Don't do no more, though. Yes.
Hey, Mom. Hmm? There's a lot of sisters coming in.
She said, there's a lot of sisters coming in. Yes. This is my family.
Too many sisters.
Okay, somebody's asking if you live in Texas. You have a pen in your kit? I did get a pen, but do it fill up? No, but now I'm wishing they did. See, I mentioned that, and that's why I said if they come up with it, I didn't prophesy. I said they need a pen where you can fill up to at least 15 or 20 of those little diamond things and just be like, boom, 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 boom. See, so if they come up with it, we good. Moderators, I hope you are on the watch. You will not cheat, Cheryl. Okay. Good. I'm at row 9. Trying to catch up with Jeannie. She's going too fast.
She is going too fast.
One day, I'm going to do the diamond painting. I got Buttercup one, too. So, I think, I don't know about her
I
doing
like
it.
Beanies.
You said thanks for moving. What's who name? I'm lost. Oh, okay. There you go. You got to be on it. You just got to be on it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm telling you. Demons are on. They ready to attack. But you know what? I got my full armor on, okay? I got my full armor on today because it's Jesus over everything.
Because I love him.
Oh, okay. The diamond person, that's Crafting with Miss Crochet and Coffee. She does a diamond painting. You gonna keep... you? Okay. Gotcha, sis. Yes, she's the diamond person. Put up an emoji, Alicia, Miss Coffee, so they'll see.
Mom,
so they can go and subscribe to your channel.
That's a funny
one. There she go, right there. That would be her.
Mom? Mom?
Yes.
Can I paint?
Can you paint?
Yeah, like mix colors together.
Can you go cut that movie off since you're not watching it?
Okay.
Or you can just stay in there and watch it. Go ahead and get up. You didn't already say you had a bad hair.
Mom, can I paint?
They couldn't even spell.
Can I paint?
You've been waiting to do a diamond painting? Lakita, what? Hey there. We got Fresh Off the Hook members popping in. I am working, we're doing a crochet along. We're doing the Heartthrob blanket. You want to join us too? Every Saturday. Jessie Boo, can you post it up in the page that I'm live? Was that Addie Deal real? I don't know. I'm glad y'all asked that because I messaged her and I said, hey, did you get your Addie? And she said it's in Vancouver and she hasn't gotten it yet. Because I still have, do I still have the page open? No, I don't. But I still have the link. As soon as she messaged me and say, got it, boom. I am buying another Addie and I'm going to give it away to you guys.
Mom?
Yes? What Addie deal? I'm going to girl, a sister came in, Lena, and she said she got the Addie for $80. The king size Addie. The one, you know, to do these hats. And so I went to go find the link, right? And when I clicked it, it said $59. And that was with tax and with shipping. So, I'm waiting for her to tell me she got it. Because if she got it, I'm getting it. And I'm going to give it away to you guys.
Guys?
Oh, Lana's here. There you go. Did you get it? You still waiting, girl. I think you got. I'm sorry.
Got.
I think you got. I think they got you. Because that just seemed too good to be true. Too good. I hope it's not the case.
Mom.
Nanahan said, where?
Mom.
I don't even want to put the link up because Mom. I think, I don't know. Mom. $59 US? That just seemed too good to be true. Them things is like $200. You just purchased your first Cricut Maker. It arrives Monday. Nice. I think I might sell my Cricut Explorer once I get my silhouette going. I might sell it.
Mom?
Yes, Nana. The Addie. But I think it's a price that's too good to be true. No, Angie, it didn't come yet. Where is it?
Mom?
Lana or Lena, where is it? Does it say where it is? Like, do you guys got to go through customs and stuff?
Mom?
Is that what it is?
Mom.
What row are we on?
Mom?
Yes.
Can I paint, like, mixed colors?
As long as you don't make a mess. Go ahead. What you gonna paint on? I hope she get it, too. Nope. Don't do it, sis. Don't sell it? Yes, customs. Oh, it's in customs.
I'm gonna use paper.
Please answer your baby. She's called. I know. She's like, Mom. Go get the printer paper right there. Yes, get her out of here. I love my Addie. And I have them for six. You had it for 6 years now? I love the Addie too. I could just whip up a hat real quick. This the hat that I showed y'all the yarn I got from Tuesday morning. Oh. Do you have an Addie, Miss Coffee? Girl, gotta get you an Addie. You gotta see my video about the Addie. Oh, yeah, Cena got her Addie just recently. I just see something come on my screen. Did somebody just text message me?
Hard to get it.
Girl, you got to get an Addie. Oh, you can make a hat like this in about 25 to 30 minutes. I kid you not. 25 to 30. Oh, yeah, I did a ring.
Mom?
Remember I was telling you I was going to be doing rings? Miss Coffee, I do resin work. I do like custom cups and all that. This is an old cup though. You made six hats already? Oh, you gonna binge watch? Well, enjoy. We have a Tuesday morning in Chicago. Oh, okay. You gotta go to it. Don't sleep on Tuesday morning. They have the Bernat Pops cakes. It was only $2.99, so I took them all. I just had to. I didn't.
Mom.
Do I have resin vids? I just, maybe a couple of them. Can you move?
I'm trying to get the paper.
Oh, I wanted to show y'all. I finished that cup that I was talking about last week. Can you go get that cup? So the cup, you're tangling my yarn, girl. Come on now. I'm trying to beat people in the rows. See, Angie, mine is not holy. I think you're loosely crocheting. Just leave it alone. You miss crafting. You gotta get back on it, Keita. You gotta get back on it. Hey, if I can get back on it, you can too. Y'all fresh off the hook gonna be back up too. I was just thinking about it yesterday. I was like, I need to work on some stuff and just resurrect fresh off the hook.
What cup were you talking about?
Over there.
That glitter cup? That purple glitter cup?
You better go see what my no-no and Elijah want.
You mean this one?
No, the one for Amaya.
Oh.
Is the Addy a machine or a hook? It is a cranking. Do I have it right here? Where is my Addy? Oh, it's in the living room.
Here.
Go get the Addy for me so I can show. Here's the cup I finished, you guys. Remember I showed you guys the picture?
Where is it?
So hopefully she's not watching. But here's her stainless steel mug. Remember the picture I told you that she drew? And so I did the mug for her. It came out really cute, right? Really cute. It's on the table. So, yeah, I do all that stuff, Miss Coffee. Thank you, Angeli. Thank you. This is an Addy hat. You miss fresh off the hook? I do, too. It was so funny because I was watching an old one, and then I heard Buttercup going, fresh, fresh, fresh off the hook. I'm like, ah, got to bring that back. Machine, okay. Oh, you back? Bring me the Addy, Zari, so I could just show. Oh, C. Sims. I'm about to show you something. This is something I attempted to do. You ready for that giveaway? Earrings. What do you think, C. Sims? I know you wanted camo. This is not quite camo, but it's the camo color. The actual Addy. Bring me the Addy.
That makes hats?
Yeah. What do you think? Does these look like camo? And it's going to have I love Jesus on it. You love it? All right. Then I'll finish them up for you then. Because they look good. All right, let me get back. It is her, right? You started a project a few weeks ago, but never got to really get anywhere with it due to my studies. Oh, okay. Hi, Helen. You never received my gift from... What gift? When I sent... Oh. I'm going to get to that. I have like 4 cups that are halfway done. So, don't worry. Send me an email, though. You would like a mug? I could do a mug instead, if you want a mug.
Mom?
We are 60? Woo! I'm trying to get alive like Miss Coffee. She had like, what you had, like 200 and some people in your life? I'm like, man.
Mom?
Hmm?
I can't get it.
It's too heavy. Okay. All right. It's okay. Yes, you get an original design. Yes, that's the first. It's in glitter, though. Like, I hope you don't mind that it's in glitter. I could do paint if you want paint. You see the Addy on Amazon? Okay. It's the Addy king size. That's the one you want, king size. You at row 13 now? I don't even know what row I'm at. You sent an email for a stitch. Oh, you did? I'm going to have to check. Oh, today. Okay. That's your average? Wow. I'm like, dang, what's she doing that I'm not doing? Oh, yeah, that's right. You did get a cup from me. Thank you, LaShondra. Shonda.
Can I paint?
Go ahead. Now, I just said she can paint. So I'm hoping when I get off this live, I don't see a mess. You take the glitter? Okay. Row 11. I think the rows, the color change at 23. By chance, is that little piece on your hat your tag for your projects? Or just a tag? No, it's my hat, my tag for my work. See, it says OVW Crafts.
Mom.
I got it from All This Wood on Etsy.
Mom,
huh?
When I cut the light on at the breakfast,
mm-hmm. The fan come on?
Yeah.
It's fine. Took mine to band rehearsal. Everyone was asking where I got it. You got to tell them, because I did a flute cut for her. You got to tell them where you got it from. OVW. I just finished my last cup. Well, no. I got two more to do, and they want it by Xmas. So, I'm going to work on them tomorrow. Or maybe I should do a video. That way you guys can see. Take your time with your cups, sis. I understand that paid and rush orders come first. Yeah. But I did take a little break from making cups because we were renovating our house. So, Helen, that was one of the reasons why I didn't get to your cup. I still have five cups to do for a group on Facebook. So, please be understanding, my dear, please. Can you do a design? I sure can. Like one of my emojis. I did one for Just Handmade Designs. I put her emoji on there. You would just have to email me the emoji and stuff. And then you would pick the size cup you want. I took all my 10-ounce cups because the designs are so small on a 10-ounce. So, yep, you can email me and we can talk about it. Let's see. What row am I on? I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm on row 12. I would love whatever you send. I would be honored to be following you when you made your first video over 10 years. I know. It's been 10 years on Facebook, you guys. My anniversary was last month.
Mom,
10 years.
Open it.
10 years.
Catch.
No, do not throw that. Ooh, it's glitter paint, too.
Because I love glitter paint.
Yes, back up, please, with your messed up hair. Oh, I know I'm going to have to open this, too.
Let me get the paint.
What's Xmas or Christmas?
Christmas is bad.
We don't celebrate Christmas, y'all.
Because we celebrate Passover.
Here. You want all of them open? Go put that one up. Sorry, y'all. Gotta pause for a minute. Please don't let me regret saying she can do this. You at row 16, Carla? Gonna be doing rhinestone covered cups soon. Whew, that takes some time to do. You gonna stop and take a sip? Okay. Yes, thank you. Yep, it was my anniversary. I should have did a video. And I should have more subscribers by now, but it's the quality, not the quantity. You know, that's what I believe in. Here.
Okay.
Coming. Yes, 10 years. How do I find me on Facebook? There's a couple of ways you can. You can, my name, Marcel Cooper Griffin, or Blessed with Creativeness, or my other page, which is One Virtuous Woman Creative Crafts. Thank you, Miss Coffee. Thank you. Yes, a long time. I've been taking so many breaks, right, y'all? You're like, where you been? You love bling, so I'm up for the challenge. Yeah, that's, I don't think I ever do that. That's the kind of like diamond painting. Mm-mm. But you gotta definitely post it on the group page when you do it. I would love to see it. All right, Jessie Boo. Give my little nephews a big kiss. Oh, y'all, what? Get it together, Red Heart. Why?
Can you please get me some paper?
Oh, shoot. Yes, just a second.
Okay.
It's all. Oh.
Let me get paper myself. Move your feet.
No, hold on. I'll get it for you. It's all tangled up, y'all. Hold on. All right. There we go. Have a good night, Jess. All right. We back on. Oh, let me get this paper for her. Just one second. Got to get the printer paper for her. I just put a request today. Oh, okay. I thought you was in there already. Sorry, y'all. Hold on. Trying to grab printer paper. There you go.
Two?
It's more than two, so you don't come back in here. I spent 2 hours the other night untangling yarn. Man, that is no joke. You're going to have to send me a pair of your earrings. I'm going to have to go and purchase. Because they're cute. I like them. And I just found a whole big bag of bangles when I used to do the earrings like that. I'm like, nah. All right. How far you got? Let's announce the rows. I am at row 12. Where y'all at? I want to at least make it to changing the colors. At least. After 1 hour, I take scissors to the yarn. Yeah, I'm like you. I don't be wasting time on doing yarn. Yes. Oh, see, I had a giveaway coming up. It was going to be a yarn winder. I could just tell y'all. It's because, you know, if they don't join this live, oh, well, they won't know. I did four. A yarn winder and a yarn swift, because I had bought a yarn swift, but I found my old one. So I'm like, oh, I can get this one away. Row 18. And so I'm going to be getting, or it might be coming in soon, a yarn winder. And I already have one, because I can't give away a swift without a winder. Yep. You need a yarn winder? Well, make sure you stay tuned for that giveaway video. You should have waited. Well, do you have a swift? I'm now on row 10. Starting. Okay. Okay, y'all not too far behind. Remember, you got to take a picture and post it to the group page or the Instagram. I'm going to be having my sister run my Instagram until my husband give me the okay that I can be on Instagram. So, did y'all see the way my face looked? So, yeah. I thought about it. Oh, okay. Color crisis finally resolved. Good. Row 15. I am at row 13. This is kind of flowing, right? Row 18. Row 15. Man, y'all going fast. That's why y'all not chatting it up, because y'all too busy crocheting. What are you making? Hi, Peggy. This is a crochet along where we all are making, well, not all, there's some that's just watching and I'll join in next week. The Heartthrob Blanket by Marley Bird, Yarnspirations. So if you would like to join, okay, Elena, if you would like to join, feel free to grab your hook and yarn. If someone, there's a link somewhere in the chats where you can download the pattern. Don't laugh, y'all. I can't understand the pattern. I can't focus on it. Oh, what's going on? What? What's wrong? Yeah, Peggy. So if you crochet, do you crochet? You working on the scripture Afghan squares. I want to see that when you're done. I would love to see that. Thank you. There's the pattern link right there. And we're only working on this during the Saturday Night Lives. Yes, just sick, so only watch it for now. Oh, okay. Well, I hope you feel better. It looks like Spanish. Never did this before. Aw. I'm sorry. Did you see my tutorial? The little quick tutorial I did, row 17. All right, Dana, you crocheting. That's why I don't see you chatting, because you crocheting. Maybe if I stop talking, but I gotta read y'all comments. Hey, Pam, I didn't see you coming here. How you doing, Denise? Denise is quiet from Black Ribbon Crochet Studio. Oh, Denise, do you know when my package is coming? I'm just asking because my hands are kind of itching to touch what's in the box. Is there a tracking? You on row 8? Okay. Is there a tracking for it so I can be like, where is that? I can't wait to get it. You guys, I want a giveaway from Black Ribbon Crochet Studio. Subscribe to her. Subscribe to Christine. There's so many people on here who got channels. Dana, Creatively Created Crochet. Subscribe to her. But I won Mary Maxim Mystery Box. I'm excited to get it. Thank you, Ange. Row 16. Yay, yes. Classy Kim, yes. I can't wait to get it. I never done, but OVW to help. Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad they helped. I was hoping it would. It's pretty easy. Once you get going. I've never done it. Check out my tutorial. It's pretty easy. All right. 62. That's what it do. That's what I'm saying, y'all. Make sure y'all thumb it up as y'all come in. Destiny. Wow, the OG family is coming in. We are doing a crochet along. We're doing this blanket. So if you want to crochet with us, get your hook and yarn. We're only doing it during the Saturday night chat and craft sessions. Yes, it is easy. You gonna go back and look real quick? Okay. It is easy. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm on row 14. How is the family, Destiny? Long time. Y'all coming in tonight? Yeah, I'm so glad I fixed that that mix up. I actually put my channel on hidden. I don't know what I was doing. And then when people were saying, I can't find you, I'm like, what are you talking about? You can't find me. I'm like, did Coppa get to me? But I fixed it. I know never to hit that button again. Oh, good, good. I'm so glad everyone's doing good. Tell them I said hi. Those who are doing half doubles will go faster. I'm on the same row as you and doing double crochet. Yeah, but they blanket ain't gonna look as big. I just think half double crochet looks better. Who's doing half double? I mean, I think double crochet looks better. Who's doing half double? Any of you guys doing half double crochet? That could be why everybody's going a little faster. It's because they're doing half double crochet. You doing half double crochet? Okay, you doing it, Sassy? Okay, Carla, Adele. Oh, okay. That's why y'all going so fast. What about you, Jeannie? You doing half double too? Yeah, it feels good to crochet again. It's been a nice little minute. I'm not doing so well tonight, so I'm just watching. Okay, Sandrine. I pray you feel better. I'm quiet because I had to start over. Oh, no. Don't forget to hit that like button. Thank you, Lori. Hey, Lori. So you're on row A. It's okay. It's okay to start over. You doing half double crochet, half double two. Okay, that's why y'all going so fast. Mine is front post. Oh, you're a scripture one. You doing half double crochet, Ange? Haven't sent the tracking number yet. Oh, they haven't sent the tracking number yet. Okay. Did you make the hat? Yep, I did it on an Addy, girl. I did it on an Addy. You gotta get an Addy. You doing double crochet, Jeannie? Okay. Did I do three? Yep. Yeah, so I'm gonna see how I can get that software where y'all can see the overhead, because I got the overhead camera right here. I just gotta find a way to connect it to YouTube. What's the Addy, girl? She just asked, what's the Addy? Yes, you are so behind. I can't tell you haven't crossed it. Yeah, it's been a while. It's been a nice little minute. Did I do four? No, I did three. I was a little rusty when I picked up the hook a few months ago. I'm trying to catch up with y'all. How much of side difference do you think it would make between, I don't know, maybe, I don't know. Does y'all's look this big? Those who doing half double crochet? Is y'all's this wide? I'm gonna get me an Addy for my anniversary this month. Nice. You gotta look it up. Look it up, Destiny. I did do a video on the Addy. You can make this hat in like less than 30 minutes. Somebody else said, what's an Addy? Oh, y'all is sleeping, y'all. Y'all, night, night. Stop sleeping on the Addy. It looks good so far. Y'all is sleeping on an Addy. Yours looks smaller, Adele. You sure? Are you guys using a J hook? So, oh, yeah, you getting one. Yes, you can do a beanie. And it's double thickness too, so you can make it reversible. If you just do a certain amount of rows and then change the color and do a certain amount of rows, we turn it inside out. Yeah, y'all sleeping. Y'all gotta get, I think everybody needs an Addy. Oh, shoot, I can't say your name. Cecilia? I know that, I know. I just butchered that. Sorry, but hi. I looked it up. I am sold. I forgot to warn everybody that I am an enabler. So, enabler alert. If your husband's getting mad at me, just blame it on me. Just blame it on me, okay? Did you see my responses? Yeah, about the, you had to start all over and that they didn't give you a tracking. Is that what you're talking about, Denise? Have tried the smaller editions for socks. I used to sleep on the Addy. I was knocked out. You woke now. She said, I'm woke now. I said it right, Cecilia? Cecilia? I'm sorry. What if I just call you K? She say, I'm woke. Correction. My husband agrees. I need to get one. Good. You got your husband on board? Boom. There you go. He can have a hat for every outfit he wear. Yes.
Can I use this to scrub all that off because it don't mix colors?
I'm scared to say yeah, but go ahead.
Okay.
You're not making a mess, are you?
I did not.
Okay. Donna, I hear you. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with being married. Ain't nothing wrong with being married. Says, okay, I see. I had a toy version of the Addy when I was a kid. Yeah, this is the adult version. You said the same thing when you did the video on the Addy. Yes, I am an enabler. If your spouse get mad, blame it on me. Because what they gonna do? It says, are you doing doubles? I'm doing double crochet. Destiny said, hey, Buttercup. Okay.
You were afraid to say yes.
Yeah, I was. Okay.
You were scared to say yes.
Ain't nothing wrong with being married. Thank you, Destiny. I know Chastity is a big girl now. I mean, not. Did I say your name right? No. What's your little sis' name? It's been so long. It's not Chastity. It's. Who was Chastity? I think that's somebody else who was born. Charity. See, I was close. There's a little girl named Chastity that was born just a month after Buttercup. That's what it was. I'm sorry. Marriage is good. Single is good too. It is. It says Little John Yarn has good videos on the Addy. Oh, there you go. Do you recommend the smaller Addy for socks? I don't have the smaller Addy. I would like to get it because that would be good to do like leg warmers and hand cozies. Right. Hubby's money is ours too. That's right. That's right. Thanks, Destiny. I would love to video chat with one day. Just you. Just email me. You got Google Duo? Just email me. You have my email, right? I always make myself available to chat with subscribers off YouTube. That most of my YouTube friends became my best friends, like Brown Girl Life, Jess Handmade Designs, C Sims. Those are like my best friends, and we all found each other here on YouTube when they joined Fresh Off the Hook. YouTube brings us together. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my husband lightweight supports everything. He just supports it financially. Well, no, he supports it. He gets everything. Like, when I do shirts, he like, oh, I want a shirt done. When I started doing the cups, oh, you gonna make me a cup? So, yeah, he supports. I would say, yeah, he supports everything I do. He pays for everything I do. Yes, leg warmers with the smaller Addy. It says your birthday 2 days after Christmas, 1st of January. I will order my birthday gift for Addy. Make sure it's a king size one. King size. You want, or you could get the Addy Express, both of them. I want to get the other one too. I'm trying to see if this Addy that Lena got is going to show up at her doorstep, because she got it for only $80, and that's Canada, right? Now in the US is only $59, and that's with shipping and taxes. So yeah. I didn't miss some. Where did you find the tag for your hat? I got it from All This Wood on Etsy. I think they're on Instagram too. I first seen them on Instagram years ago. But they do all different type of tags. This is a faux leather with the metallic silver on it. And then I just use these little things to snap them on so they can't get them off. Yep, Canada. Okay. Are you crocheting with me? I want to say Lana, forgive me if I keep changing it up. Yes, Peggy, $59. Yeah, $59. I thought you found it for $59. I'm like, wait, what? Yeah. Lana shared a website where you can get it for cheaper, and I'm trying to see if she get hers, because I really feel like they got her. But she said it's in customs, so we'll see. We'll see. If she get hers, I'm going to order mine. And then if I get mine, I share the link. It's in one of my lives, though. Oh, that's where you got your tags to, Miss Coffee? Just how is it spelled? How is what spelled? All This Wood? Is that what you're talking about? May have to look them up for when I do hats. Yeah. They're on Instagram, too. And I think they're on Facebook, too. I will be the first to know, Lena. Thank you. I appreciate it. Girl, don't even open it yet. Just be like, I think I got... Well, no. Open it to make sure it's in the box. Because I still feel like... Because at first you said Monday... And then I think I messaged you on Tuesday or Wednesday. So, Lena? Is it Lena or Lana? Lena. I want to say Lena. I need to share the link. Well, I don't want to do it just yet. Hey there, Niecy. I'm sorry I didn't call you back yesterday. Forgive me. We're not calling you back. I apologize for that. We could talk after the live. Are you crocheting with me? Are you gonna crochet? Make sure you hit that like button. Lena, or is it La? Because that could be La. So which one? La? Is it Lana? I think it's Lana, right? It was a dark time in my life when I had to turn away from God. Oh, wow. Turn back to God after my divorce and having left. Been almost 18 years. Well, praise God you would turn back to God. That's what's important. As I say, keep God first and everything else second. heard that there was some bootleg black market Addies, so we need to find out for sure. Yeah. I didn't hear that, but yeah, the second one as an A. So, okay, I'm still confused. So is Lana. Is Lana right, or was it the other way? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm at row 16 and it's starting to change a little bit. It's doing that little gradient. Bit of testimony. One, two, three, four. The other way. So it's Lana. Okay. Got it. So it's not Lena. It's Lana. Oh, wait. Did I say Lena before? Did I say Lana before? I'm confused, y'all. I'm sorry. Just getting started. It's okay. We are using hashtags for this project. I am awkward at using them. Yeah, I think on short A or long A. Yeah, basically, yeah. That's the question. I just call you both. Is it okay? I call you both. Lena. Call me what you want. I'm sorry, my dear. I'm sorry. I'm going to say Lena. That's what I'm going to say. Have to stop for a few minutes. I don't know the difference, but I love my maker. Yeah, it's not really a big difference. I think the maker can do a little bit more as what the Explorer 2 can do as far as the Cricut. Do I have Facebook? I do. If you go to Marcel, that was my old name. One Virtuous Woman Creative Crafts. I'm not really on Facebook that often, though. I'm slowly trying to get off Facebook. It's just not the same anymore. But yeah, you can like my like page. I'm up to 10,000 almost. Almost to 10,000. Angie, are you still here with us? Where my moderators go? Okay. What row you at, Cena? I'm trying to catch up. We want to at least get to row 20, at least. And remember, you got to take a picture and post it on Blessed with Creativeness. Let me see if I can get the group link. I had to, oh, okay. Well, you know, you gotta eat. You gotta eat. You have to go to Walmart tomorrow and get another skein. Oh, you ran out? Oh, I hope I don't run out. You on row 20? Woo, y'all flowing. Y'all ready, almost ready to change colors. All right, here's the link to the group. No, but I feel like I'm going to. Oh. So that's the link to the group. And then, let me see. I have a house full of teen boys for, oh. Woo, have fun with that. Let's see. Oh, and Jesse Boo posted it in the group. Cool. Cool. And here is, oh, it is under Marcel Creative Crochet.
Mom, watch this. Mom.
My like page is, oh, you found me? Okay.
Mom, watch this. I got these cards I made. That, no, that's not what I made.
I am not a fan. You cannot put the Addy in your purse. Oh, I know, right?
Mom.
I was getting ready to say, wait, you're not a fan.
Mommy.
Like, what?
Mom.
I know. They got a smaller one, though. They do have a smaller one, but even that one is still too big. She said, where you taking it?
Mom.
But it probably could, it could fit in your trunk. It could fit in the car. You need it anchored on something. You don't want to be sitting like you waiting in line and just want to just pop it out and just be.
Look, I made bad.
I was shown a video where they have an attachment that you can put on a drill. And then you hook it up there and you just. That's cool, but I like to be able to check my stitches, you know, because sometimes it will skip.
And I made cub.
You crochet on the go?
And I made cub.
Oh, okay.
Mom?
She said, my eyes is glued. She is on the watch.
Mom.
She is on the watch for demon attacks.
Mom? And I made cub.
So is AC Moore really going out of business? I don't have one out here. Lucky y'all. Y'all getting stuff on sale and stuff. Y'all need to think of me. Yeah, she doing her job. She doing her job. She got a sister back. Your baby is so cute. I love the way she talks. I want to hug her and kiss her. God bless her. Aww. They talking about you. She talking about you. Jeannie is talking about you.
Then we might visit you.
She said we might visit you because you want to hug her and give her a kiss.
What about we go to Jessie Boo because I want to play with her boys.
Her boys?
Yeah, like twins.
Jessie Boo is in Philly. And so is Jeannie in Philly.
Yeah.
We're not going in Philly. I think they get snow out there. I'll keep my every now and again snow out here in Cali.
Go on Michael Pollan and ask them, do they get snow?
I think Michael's bought them out. Yeah, Michael's did.
Mom.
You don't have an AC Moore either?
Mom. Mom.
Yep, you want to, hey, Destiny, you got an AC Moore out there where you at? Girl, think of your girl when you go get that stuff on sale. Dang,
Mom?
She don't want to visit me. Oh, Angie Boo said, dang, she don't even want to visit me. She never talks about me. That's what Angie said. You don't want to go visit Angie? She said, Angie ain't got no kids for me to play with.
Maybe I can visit Angie, but she might have snow out there.
She might have snow out there. Snow bad here in North Dakota. Oh, you're in North Dakota. And cold weather is disrespectful. It is. I'm a summer girl.
Mom?
I like hot.
Mom, watch this. Watch this.
Says you're more than welcome. Angie says she got Gladys.
Oh.
Anybody want to mess with that crazy cat?
Who
else did the OVW tag? I don't know. I want to see. Yeah, who else did the OVW crochet tag? I seen yours, Christine. Girl, when you said, am I yarnaholic? And you were like, I'm like, girl, quit playing. Just admit it. I have lots of snow for you to play in, Buttercup.
Oh.
Let me know if you want anything. Girl.
Yarn. I want anything.
Yarn.
Like snow. Out there.
Girl, you and your messed up hair.
Mom, watch this.
Mm-hmm. Rain in Seattle. Oh, you're in Seattle. You're not too far from me.
Mom.
Well, I mean, you know, I'm in California.
Mom.
You have snow there too, Nancy? Leaving for a few minutes to get mom ready for bed.
Mom.
All right, Helen.
Mom?
We'll be here. AC Moore is the best yarn. It's so soft. I like, love this yarn. A lot cheaper. Oh, I know. This child.
Mom.
I need.
Can I wash
yarn
my
rehab.
Body when you're done with that?
What?
Can I wash my body while you're doing that? Because I'm dirty.
You are getting in the shower when we're done. You got to get your hair washed.
Dang, Wi-Fi.
You literally parked next to a closed AC Moore. Right now?
See, I got a Band-Aid on there, Mom.
I see.
You too?
Yeah.
Tanya.
Okay, I don't know what you just said, Nancy. I know it's typos, but I don't know what you just said. Hi, Jillian.
Hi, Jillian. That's a funny word.
Why? You're just talking about everybody's names right now.
But that's a funny word.
How is Jillian a funny word?
Because
how about somebody say buttercup is a funny word or Azaria is a funny word?
Like, Azaria is not a funny word.
Okay, so don't you think they think that too? Their name is not a funny word.
Okay.
Yeah.
But we're much
euro. She's just too much right now. Y'all names is good names. It's not a funny word to me. I'm telling you. Children say the darndest things, don't they? That's what the Bible says. If you humble yourself as a little child, because, you know, they'll speak, they'll say what they want to say. They don't think about feelings. They be honest most of the time. When they love you, it's sincere. You had a snowstorm the other day.
Do my hair look cute now?
Oh, so you think your hair look cute because you put that on your head?
Yeah.
Okay.
Try and see what they say.
Ask them.
How do I look with my messy hair?
Yes, they are honest and they speak their minds. Yes.
Do I look cute though?
She said it looks like a birthday crown.
Oh. Is it a birthday crown?
You sent a request to the group? Okay. Let me go check it. Right, Neil? Oh, I see. KD? I'm just saying KD. Like my page. Thank you. She said it. Classy Kim said, it is cute.
What's cute?
Your little thing you did.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Are you sure?
I'm talking to them.
No, I'm talking to them too. Okay, I'm approving everybody.
Are you sure?
There we go. Everybody's in. Feel free to post your diamond painting.
Everybody?
Anything you do with your hands.
And looks.
I would love to see
it.
Adele says she looks cute. Rosemary. Hi, Rosemary. She said adorable. Latoya said you look beautiful, Buttercup.
You mean with this on?
Miss J is laughing. She said too cute and funny. You're welcome, Peggy. Manda. Hi, Manda.
Hi, Manda.
She is your twin. Y'all, I'm sorry. I do not see us looking alike. I don't see it. She said you look like a princess with messy hair.
No, I don't. With this, I look a princess.
That's what she's saying. That's what Jeannie said.
Yeah, Jeannie.
Rosemary said, hi, baby.
Hi.
Sassy and cute. Oh, you do all kinds of things? Well, let us see. Post away. She is your clone. I don't see it. My husband would say she looks like him. I definitely don't see that.
I like that face that laughs.
You like the laughing face?
Yeah, it's funny too.
Row 21, but I'm going to have to enlarge in this chart so I can see these. Oh, okay. Fun day of playing hair. Y'all, I don't like doing her hair.
Maybe,
and I don't think she likes it either.
Maybe you can wash my hair.
I am going to wash it. We're doing an onion juice challenge, you guys. Will we put onion juice
Dang
in
it.
Our...
Just kidding.
I guess she don't like the onion juice.
Because it makes my hair cold.
But you put onion juice in your hair, and then you you let it sit in there for about an hour, and then you wash it out.
Mm-hmm.
And it's supposed to help promote hair growth, which she really don't need hair growth. But hair when growth. I was joining the challenge, she was like, I want to join. I want to do it too. Right. Angie said, language, watch your mouth. Saying, dang it. My nephew has curly hair, and it gets
what
so...
Yes. What is that face that has teeth on it?
It's a smile.
For what?
I'm on my phone, so type it with one finger. Is in pain. You a touch typist by profession. So one finger thing is brutal.
That's funny.
I have not tried rice water. Yeah, not it. I know what you meant. I have not. Someone else said something about rice water. I haven't tried it.
You got a text message then.
She looks more like Niaja to me. Yes. Now that who? I would agree with. She looks more like her older sister. Who? If those of you don't know, I have three adult children.
I don't.
Apple with cider vinegar. I've never did apple cider vinegar. I feel like that's going to burn. They say you look like Nene.
Huh?
You look like Nene.
No, I don't.
She looks like Nene as a baby. She don't look like Nene now.
Because I got this Kian.
Yeah, I have three adult children. 25, 24. How old is your brother? 22 and 5.
When my brother was born, he learned how to walk. Mm-hmm. I said that so they will know.
Nope, no bobbles. Oh, what do you mean by bobbles? As far as the colors, when you change in the colors? Is that what you mean? Girl, I thought you were painting.
Well, I didn't know where's the clear paint. That's gooey.
I don't know. Go deal with it before it all dries up. You started all the way. Yes, started all the way over. It was fun, though, because they have so much new stuff now. But, yeah, I'm done. I hope the Lord stays the same. I'm done. Oh, I got to sneeze, y'all. Makes soft and shiny, but it stinks. Oh, equal parts water and apple cider vinegar. My daughter has. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Forgive me, y'all. Thank you, Donna. Thank you. I knew it was coming. I might have to try that. I wish I could sit with you. I wish you could, too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, y'all. Y'all, did y'all know when you sneeze, your heart stops? When I found that out, I was like, then when I sneeze, I need to be like, thank you, Jesus, because I'm not gone. So that's why when I sneeze, I say, thank you, Jesus. Like, your heart actually stops, I heard. It stops a beat. No, it's dusty. You're allergic to Walmart. You're allergic to Walmart. Oh, you just joked to say you're allergic. Oh, that's right. You work at Walmart.
Can I like use glue?
I forgot you say you work at Walmart. Glue?
Yeah.
I heard that's a myth. Is it?
Can I use glue?
Oh, you did. I sneeze 6 at a time or more. Girl, you need to be thanking the Lord.
That's why I cough into your sleeve like, that's you.
Thank you, Latoya. Y'all, I'm trying to just keep going.
Mom?
68? Woo, we hit the world's record right now. Hopefully it's like this every, but do you know what? I like up to then left out. They did that on purpose. I like that it's not that many people, because then that way I can read y'all comments. Like, I see people who have like a lot of people. It's hard to see everything they saying, you know, and I don't want people to be feeling left out. You at row 21? Hey, Lisa Lane.
Lisa Lane.
Thank you, Marshall. Well, it doesn't stop the electrical activity of your heart, but it does change the pressure inside your chest. Thank you, Angie. I thought it actually stopped the activity of your heart.
Mom?
That's why I thought people say, God bless you, because you could have been gone. And if you ain't right with the Lord, that ain't good.
Mom?
Yes.
Can I use glue?
Look at that, y'all. Can you what?
Can I use glue?
To do what?
Paint.
Glue is not paint.
But I can use
it. They said, Buttercup, when is your next Keto Crate video?
My next Keto Crate video is tomorrow. I can do it with you. Anytime.
We haven't gotten it in yet for this month.
Yeah, we haven't.
Now I got my nose all kind of. When you sneeze, the intrathoracic pressure in your body momentarily increases. This will decrease the blood flow back to your heart. The heart compensates for this by changing its regular heartbeat. Wow.
We might have to go to the doctor from sneezing.
No.
Then when you sneeze, sometimes you gotta do huffing and puffing, like, like that.
Your chat crazy? No? What do you mean, is your chat crazy? I haven't seen much of your chat.
Oh, my head is sweating.
However, it says your heart does not stop during the sneeze. Okay. Watch out. Girl, what you doing? Back it up. Okay, now people saying, yes, your heart do stop. No, your heart don't stop. Buttercup is too cute. You've been a nurse for over 23 years, so that's how I know.
My heart do not stop when I sneeze.
Thank you. I was wondering. Because sometimes I sneeze and it'll hurt, like in my chest. Be like, thank you, Jesus, not today. Now it's got my nose feeling all funny. Why did I sneeze? I don't even know why I sneeze. Okay, so can you tell us, why do we sneeze?
Because.
Jeannie, I didn't ask you. Scared what your answer gonna be? Sorry for the sniffles. I think it just skips a beat when you sneeze. Okay. I thought you was painting.
I don't know what paint is.
Go look in your craft box.
My craft box. You mean my craft
cubby? Yeah. All right. Let's see how long we've been on. Because y'all know after a certain time, my phone start tripping. I have a Buttercup. She is 1 year old. My granddaughter. Aw. What are you working on? Hi, Marvell. We are doing a crochet along. Angie, get out my text messages. We're doing this heartthrob blanket. Sorry for the sniffles, y'all. So if you want to crochet along with us, feel free. We are only crocheting during the lives. I go live every Saturday, 6:30. Pacific time. I will let you guys make sure you check out my story too on YouTube, because if I'm not gonna be live, then I'll definitely do a story to let you guys know, hey, no live today, but so far so good. You are on row 22. Is it a C2C? It is a C2C. So if you want to do it with us, come on. There is 67 people. Well, 66 now. I think they popping in and out. I think this is the most we had, y'all. I need to do crochet alongs more often. Maybe I should do an actual tutorial live. Not only is she cute, she's smart.
Who?
My daughter's name is Buttercup. Which 38 years old. Her real name is Sophia. Oh, a sneeze. Wow, she actually telling us like what causes a sneeze. An implosion of air from the lungs through the nose and mouth, usually caused by foreign particles irritating the nasal mucosa. You love the C2C? Then come on. You crochet with us. You can get started now. We'll see how many rows we end with. And then you would just go to that row. Or wherever you stop at. We don't have to stop at the same row. Because some of them are doing half double crochet. But I'm doing double. So it's probably taking a little bit longer. I'm in the middle of a Christmas angel that is 3 feet tall for my 86-year-old mom. Oh, okay. Are you making one? Hello from Minnesota. Oh, look, Angie, you got a neighbor. First time here. Hi, Shari. Welcome.
Mom?
Brown Girl Life is in Minnesota. Mom?
Do you have a Doki Doki Gator to put this in?
Can you, like, get that on my face?
Do you have a thing that
can No. Why did you bring that in here? The point was to get you out of here to go check your craft thing. Not bring your craft thing in here. It's saying low battery. It's playing low battery, y'all. Let me get my charger. A 3 foot one. Crochet thread, girl. Wow is right. Single and double. Oh, the single though. I would love to see that. If you could join my page on Facebook, Blessed with Creativeness. Post a picture. I'd love to see it. Tutorial Tuesday 21 and could not locate it. Did you delete it? I had started the hat. Are you talking about the Crescendo? It's unlisted, but I could public it. Public it? I can make it public. Is it MLU? MLU fan? It's only been 2 hours. Yeah, I just plugged it in. So it lasts 2 hours. Not bad, I must say. Yes. Where do you find the pattern you're working on? There you go. Angie, you are on it. Best video ever. What, the Crescendo? I'm actually making me one, too. I need to finish it. It's been a long time since I made one. Put it down for a while. I picked it up and cannot find the tutorial. Yeah, it's probably if you're a liker of my like page, it's in the notes section of that. Yes. Oh, you're talking about the Crescendo. We are moving it along. I will do that. It's almost done. Thank you for the invite. Yeah, I will join next week too. This is fun. Awesome. The more, the merrier. All right. It's going good. I'm loving the gradient it's making. My phone is tripping. Uh-oh. Miss J, my phone is tripping. What colors are you doing your blanket in? Lena? Lana? Hey, Bren. I am doing the gradient gray for the... See, y'all making me stop. I am doing the gray for this part here. No, my bad. This part. Oh, snap. I think I did it wrong, y'all. But you know what? We just gonna have to do it like that. You finished 22? What's wrong with her phone? What's going on? Am I okay, y'all? Am I okay, Cena? So I was supposed to do the purple first. Y'all, nothing's wrong. I was supposed to do the purple first. This was supposed to be the gray. So change of plans. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to switch it up. I messed up. It's all right though. How do I become a member of the Like page? Just like it. That's it. No membership. Okay, on my end. Okay. That's your phone, Miss J. Your phone tripping. Or your iPad or your laptop. I can see you fine. Can you just work it from the top to bottom instead of bottom to top? I mean, yeah, you just... Oh, huh. That's a good idea. But man, I don't want trying to do all that. Hi, Mia Bear.
Who's Mia Bear?
Just go with it, OVW. Yeah, I'm just going to go with it. This was supposed to be purple. That's all right. We're going to make it work. It's still going to look good. It's Buttercup's blanket anyway.
Miley?
Yeah, I'm making this blanket for you. I'm going to learn how to do the graphs. And once I do the graphs, I'm going to make an OVW one. Never thought of flipping it. I know, right? That's... You smart, girl. You smart. But I might have... It might be time to change colors already. Let's see. Let's see what row I'm at, because I don't want to just be going and we didn't came time to change the colors. Can't wait to see it. You're not crocheting with us, Bryn?
I think she is.
What part of the country are you from? You are in Nebraska? I'm in California. You guys want to say where y'all from, just in case y'all might be in the same area? Single crochet grabs, but not the C2C. Yeah, I know how to do the single crochet grabs. I'd be doing them like in hats and stuff. It's just the C2C. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I am at row 19. So this is my right side. So this is my right side. This is my wrong side. And you're going to need to know what is your right and wrong side so your lettering comes out right. Hi, Charity. North Carolina. You in bed? I'm on West Georgia area, North Carolina, Kansas, Massachusetts. Are you on IG? I am, but I'm not active. Northern Cali, where you at, Liniana? Where you at? Because I'm in Northern Cali. South Florida, West Virginia, Georgia, Canada, New York. I just finished a headband from your old channel. My old channel? What old channel? This channel? Disturb. Hold on, y'all. So, my phone rung. Am I okay, you guys? Because usually when the phone ring, it kicks me off. Canada. Oh, look. Another Canadian. Mississippi, Chicago, Tennessee, North Carolina, Antioch. Oh, okay. I'm in Orville. Well, I'm in the mountains of Orville, Texas. Yes, Texas and Maryland. Arkansas. I'm good now? Okay. Okay. Yeah, because usually when the phone ring, I'll have to text her later. It was my aunt calling. What time is it? Oh, it's only 8:30 here. What time is it for you guys? Canada, oh, another Canadian. Virginia, North Dakota, Ohio. I wish I could just travel and do like meetups. It's 11:30. Okay, it's 8:30 here. 10:30. Okay. 9:30. Wait. In Canada, you guys are only an hour ahead? Okay. The night is still young, right? The night is still young. Oh, okay. It's a lot of y'all on the East Coast. You fade now. It's okay, Sassy. Oh, okay. It's 8:30. I forgot where you said you are, Mia Bear. Where are you? Maryland, Minnesota, but I live in Panama now. Oh, okay. Okay, she just left a voicemail. Okay. She probably tried to call again. I had to put the do not disturb. Hi, Janice.
Who's Janice?
Someone who just joined in. You got a job interview tomorrow. Oh, nice. Hopefully you get the job. Cena, what row you at? Where you at, Angie? Did you stop? Love your mods. They rock. Thank you. They are. Those my sisters. San Diego. You'll be in San Diego in February? See, there you go. Rosemary, Cheryl, y'all neighbors. It's a few of y'all in Philly. Proverbs 31 Yarn is in Philly. Jess Handmade Designs is in Philly. C. Sims is in Philly. Still watching the chat. We good now, sis. I think we good now. Look at, see, y'all can find some other crafters to craft with. Still going? Okay. Wait, did you change your colors yet, Angie? I'm in Penrose area near the airport. Don't worry, I will have a picture for you. Okay, make sure, remember, you got to post your picture on the Blessed with Creativeness page to show some accountability that you guys are doing it with me. You at square 28? Oh, I keep forgetting you're doing your scripture afghan. I keep forgetting. See, y'all got neighbors. Psalms 104:19. Let me see. I want to see what it say. Psalms. Let's see. I wonder, is my aunt messaging me because she want a cup?
I want another cup too.
You got another cup. I just got to put your name on it. Remember, Angie bought you this one. I got to put your name on it. If y'all want some discounted clearance cups, you got to see my clearance sale video. He appointed the moon for seasons. The sun knoweth his going down. Oh, okay. Do we change row 20? No, I believe it's row. Let me see. It is row 23, I believe. Cups are cute. Thank you. I do resin cups. With glitter, with paint, with mica powders. This one was done with a whole bunch of different color mica powders. Love you too, Nancy. Get you some rest. Love glitter. Me too. I have a ton of glitter. You see my glitter collection over there? I love glitter too. God bless you too, sis. Yes, find her on Facebook. I don't... Where about in Philly? She close to you, Cena? I did a cup to you. Okay. We got to talk, Angie. What cup you did today? Up, is Mia Bear leaving? Oh, she's saying bye to Nancy. Okay. Yes, good night. drooling over that glitter. I have a nice little collection. She on Instagram though. Cheryl, she on Instagram. Part of E. Am I reading it wrong? You on the part of E? Yeah. Yeah, if you're doing it right. That's about 7 hours away. Oh, you guys are going back and forth. I changed colors on row 21. Row 21? Are you sure? No. It's not row 21, is it? This is confusing. Oh, wait. I think it is row. No, it should be. Oh, okay. I think it might be at row 20. Let me investigate. All right. Let's see. So at row 20, which is right here. It's at row 20. Row 20, y'all. You change colors. Yeah, it's going fast tonight. Because we got 59 of y'all in here. Row 20 color change. Yes, at row 20. I'm struggling reading this. It is hard. Maybe it should have blew it up or something. I need to see what row I'm at. Yes, pattern is confusing. I wish they would have wrote it like on here. Do they write it? They don't even, I don't think they write it when you change colors. It should say row 20 is the row change of color. See, I would have wrote it a little different. You might need to stop popping tonight. Mom. It is. Mom. It's the place to be. Mom. With OVW. With Buttercup and me. That's what you got. Should we start over and you do the overhead? No. Who want to start over? I don't want to start up after I did all this. Frog it out? No, ma'am. No, ma'am. They just said do color changes. I know. I would have said, you know, this is the row to do color changes. Let me count this row when I finish. Yeah, I don't want to restart. I did way too much. Even though I'm using the wrong color, I meant to use the purple. But it's okay. Says no, I'm lost on where the color changes. It's row 20. It at the beginning of the row. No, it's not at the beginning. That's why you're gonna have to count how many squares to where the color change, so you know exactly where the color changes. Hold on, I'm gonna get there. Yeah, row 20 is the color change. Oh, there's her Instagram. Says, oh wow, I am on row 25. So you did too many rows? You have to frog it out. Yep. You're going too fast. I gotta check back to work. I work midnight to 8:30. You guys have a blessed night. You too, Lisa Lane. Thank you. Thank you for coming in. Join us next week. Just join. What pattern are you doing? Janice, we are working on the Heartthrob blanket. We're doing a crochet along. So it's not too late for you to join in. This is where we've gotten so far. Where I've gotten so far. Bye, Latoya. Thank you for joining in. See you next week. Lord willing. Where you at, Denise? You catching up? All right, let me count my rows. That's why I say you might need like a marker and like count how many squares you're going to need to do. Love your Saturday night stream. Thank you. I started doing this because I thought, you know, I've been away for a while and I'm like a way to get back and get to chat it up with my subscribers. You got row 20. You get to know y'all better. You get to know me better. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, I am at row 20. Okay, I don't use it, but may have to now. Oh, okay. Can you make this with baby yarn? It has to be a worsted weight. Baby yarn, I mean, you can make it with any yarn. It's just going to probably take you longer. I need to be up at 5 to sing at church tomorrow. God bless you, too. Thank you for joining, Shari. Or Sherry. Which one? Shari or Sherry? All right. So, we're at row 20, which is the changing colors. So, what I'm going to do is I am going to mark and count how many squares I need to do before it's time to change my color. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7, 8, and 9, I'm changing colors. So I'm gonna write it so I don't forget. So 7, 8, and 9 square, I'm changing colors. Don't forget to like it before you leave if you haven't liked it already. And join us next week, 6:30, 8:30, 9:30, Pacific, Central, and East Coast time. All right, so I got to do up to 7. So the 7th, 8th, and 9th. That's what you got to do for you guys reading the pattern. Did you finish row 20 or starting? I'm starting row 20 because you got to change the colors in row 20. So the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, my 7th square will be changing colors. So if you're watching this on a replay, like if you come back to it later, then you'll know, I'll say how many squares I went to before I changed the color. Thank you, Mia Bear. All right, so let's go row 20. All right, so I got 7 squares to do. So that's 1. Here's 2. Yeah, you have to go up to row 20. And I'm gonna mark it down just in case next week if some people want to join in and they want to know at what row to change colors. I'm going to mark it down. Change colors at row 20. Where to find the pattern? Can somebody post the pattern again? Mom? I'm not that fast. There's people doing way faster than me. Mia. Mom. There you go. Thank you, Ange. Angie, did you change colors at row 20? It's fun to watch. You should join in with us. It's not too late. Not there yet. Did you start all over? You're not at row 20? Oh wait, you're making your blanket bigger, right? And that's another thing. If you want to make your blanket bigger, you could just do a huge border around it. I think that's what Angie Brown Girl Life is doing. No, oh, you just slowed down. Okay. I'm just glad you crocheting. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, I'm not even counting. I was supposed to change my color. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you change your color at the end of your square 7. The last, for those of you who are doing half double crochet, before you do the last yarn over and pull through, I am doing double crochet, so I'm doing the second half of the double crochet. I just took out my ruler. There you go. Hi, brown sugar coffee. So hard. So I took up sewing. It was easier to learn. Crocheting is not hard. I downloaded the pattern. I will try to catch up with you for next week. Awesome. So let me get my second color out. I put it in this little box so I don't have to worry about the ball rumbling. So now, what do I want to do now? Because now I got to change it up. I think I'm gonna go with black. Like I said, I'm gonna go with black. Loom knit is easier on the hands. Making my step niece a blanket on the loom. I made my husband. He likes the loom. My husband likes the loom hats. And I had to make him one on the loom. Loom is not for me. So I'm going to put this through the hole. I need a bathroom break. We'll rewind to watch. Change, color change. I do have a video on the color change. They are fun. I taught myself from YouTube. Oh, okay. All right, so color change. Here we go. So I did the first half of my double crochet. So now I'm going to add my yarn. I'm going to drop both of this. I'm going to drop, well, no, I can carry the black with me. But I'm going to carry the gray because we got to switch. But then I don't want the yarn showing through. I'm going to drop it. Okay, but I'm going to carry the gray with me. All right. Dropping the black. All right, so now I'm going to go ahead and continue on. One, two, three. You're going to have to cut and start over if you don't want the other color showing through. You're going to have to cut and start over. It is easier for an 8-year-old. Is it easier? Yes, loom knitting is a lot easier. So I have 3 squares to do. So I don't want this color showing through. So on the black. So I'm gonna have to cut my main color off and start it back up again. So you will need bobbins, maybe a couple of bobbins wound up, so you don't have to keep cutting it off. So 7, 8, and 9 square is the odd rows are going down and the even rows are going up. So the odd rows is, yeah, basically, let me see. It shows it on the graph. The even rows are going down and the odd rows are going up. Is that what you said? And basically, even rows, wrong side. Odd rows is the right side. We're on an even row right now, so this is the wrong side of the project. I think. I don't know. It's confusing. Actually, it would be the right side. So even rows is the right side of the project. But I think on here, it says the even rows is the wrong side. What? Okay. So, I don't know, y'all. We doing this all together. So, y'all know, every live, Buttercup has a bathroom break to where I have to go and to her. All right, so 7, 8, and 9. So I'm gonna change back to my gray at my last double crochet, which is now. So I'm gonna cut this off. So it's gonna be some ends you're gonna have to weave. Okay, I can't cut scissors with my left hand. Do I have better scissors? There we go. So row 1 is wrong side. I think row one would be the right side, right? It's confusing. It's confusing. Yes. Okay, just a second. So let me add my color back. Row one is right side, right? So you would think, so that is right. Row one is the right side, two is the wrong side, right? According to the pattern, that's right. So then 20 would be wrong side, right? So this would be the right side, and I'm working on the wrong side. That's confusing. Let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I see why I didn't finish the blanket that I was doing before, because it's just confusing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, I'm still on row 20. I'm still on row 20, so I guess I'm working on the wrong side of it right now. So, pulling through, dropping the black, and continuing on. Finishing up that row. So when you're counting going back the other way, so row 20 we just did, hold up y'all, because it's confusing me now. I'm messing up. So right side you're going downward, wrong side you're going upward, right? So I see why I don't do these. In the notes, it says all right sides, odd rows. All right, and all the, okay. Yeah, that's what it says. So, I think I did this wrong. I think the other, I'm supposed to do it the other way. I'm supposed to count from the 20th row. So, this is what I did. I counted from the 20th row here going down, but I should have been counting the 20th row here going up. So, change, scratch that. That's wrong. It's okay to make mistakes, but I'm going to keep this little piece because I know that this is enough. So, we got to keep that into play. There we go. I don't think I'm going to put the word in. I'm going to just make it a large. All right, Angie. I know you probably like, look. All right. So, now I want to count going up. So, we got to make sure we're going up and down. Check with good kisses. Oh, okay. Let me see. 20 rows. Here's 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 12, 13, 14. Row 20. All right. All right. We good now. So you have to make sure you're paying attention to right side, wrong side, okay? So, if you're working on the right side of your project, you're going to be counting with these rows here going up. If you're working on the wrong side, no, scratch that. If you're working on the right side of it, you're going to be counting from up here going down. If you're working on the wrong side, which I am for row 20, I'm going to count from the bottom going up. There we go. Whew, we got it. Okay, yeah. So let me go get Buttercup out the bathroom real quick and I'll explain. Be right back, y'all. Be right back. All right, I'm back. All right, so I just figured something out, and I see why I never finished my blanket. So if you see the arrows on the pattern, it's telling you which row, which way you should be going. So we started square number one.
Do this one?
Go ahead. We started row number one, which is the right side. So you're going to be counting downward. And when you do the even rows, you're going to be going upward. So I'm at row 20. So I should be going from row 20 here up to row 20 there. Okay. Instead of row 20 here, down to row 20 here. Okay. So here it is, what I say, square 12, 13, and 14 is where you're going to start changing the colors on row 20. So hopefully we got that squared away. I'm glad. I really didn't pay attention to the arrows, so that's my fault. I cut my yarn and I didn't even have to yet, but it's okay. Don't you just love live? See, I would have edited all of that out, and y'all would have just knew I was just doing it right the whole time. You quitting, Adele? I will be watching you and do the replay again tomorrow. I got all a little stressed out with the paper graph. Yeah, you have to focus on going down and going up, going down and go up. Odd numbers are going down, so you count from the top going down. Even numbers is from the bottom going up. So, hope that makes sense. Yeah, check yours, Carla. But for those of you who are C2C veterans, y'all know. Are you leaving, Adele? So now 12, 13, and 14. All right. Sorry for that confusion. You're not ready yet? No, it's just my bad. I didn't even focus on the arrows. I should have been paying attention to the arrows. But yeah, now we're back on track. So I marked it down for those watching a replay. You change your color at row 20, row 12, 13, and 14. Hi, Elaine. We're doing a crochet along. I meant to put that in the title. Uh-oh, the time, the people are chiming out. We're dropping down. No, as soon as you started talking about bobbins and then front and back down, I was done with this pattern. Oh, come this. On, Ange.
I opened this.
Mm-hmm.
By putting a fingernail.
I think I'm okay. It just threw me off. Yeah, it's okay. Where to start the color change? No, I'm not leaving. Okay. So it's midnight. I'm thoroughly confused. And I'm going to sleep. We'll watch tomorrow. Good night. Okay, did I say it the way you were thinking? The chart is not very helpful unless you already know what you're doing. Yeah. But hopefully I explained it. Don't quit, Angie. It's a good challenge. It is. And when you do it, you're going to be like, I done did it. I know how to read the graph. Come on, Angie. You got this. Yes, you got this. Just follow along with me, sis. Just follow along with me. When you start next week with color change, it will be better with fresh eyes. Okay. Well, we already doing color change, though. I joined my main color back. I get it now. Okay. So you changed your color at the 12th, 13th, and 14th square? I'm fading fast. You know how I am. Yes, I know how you are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Look at it. I went again. So I'm at my 12th square. So I'm going to add this black that I cut off.
Mom?
Hmm?
You Mom.
Why are you putting it in my face like that, though?
It's just on your shoulder.
All right, add in my color.
Here, Mom.
You at row 19?
Open
oh, okay.
Face, Mom.
Just a second, Azaria. All right, this is 12.
What did they say? I heard they say something.
And 14.
What did you say?
It's midnight? No, at 7. Had to go back. Yeah, I'm only at, okay. What is your Facebook again? Mine is here. Let's see. I got it right here. Here's the group page where I would love to see your angel.
I'm a chump.
Okay, there you go, Angie. You beat me to it. Midnight in Philly. Yes, I know. But we got some night owls. Hashtag night owls. Who a night owl in here?
Me.
Yes, you are a night owl. She be up with me.
But I don't have any wings.
Hold on, I'm sorry.
Pink hair.
Don't give up, ladies. Practice tomorrow if you need a break. Yeah, if you have to start it tomorrow, I really would like you to work on it. Night owl fan fishtails.
Night owl fan fishtails.
There's no such thing.
That's Angie. Angie said that. She said fishtails, not mermaid. Because she knows you don't like mermaids. Okay. So there's my color change at 12, 13, and 14. And so I'm going to change it back to my gray.
What she said is not a good thing.
Okay, ma'am, I'm going to need you to go somewhere. For real.
I need you to...
Okay.
But I need you
to... Adding back my main color. Okay, just a second. Drop my other color. I'm trying to do it where y'all can see it. Dropping that. And going back to my original color. There you go, Michelle. Night owl.
Night owl girl.
Night owl girl. Here, give me the paint.
Just make a hat for me.
No, that's not a hat. Did you close up the other paint?
Yeah.
Bad idea, right? Giving a child a paint unattended. Here, here's one. Take that one. Night owl, but this got a little confusing. I know. My bad. I should have been. I only did one C to C and I never finished it. And I think this is why. It was a unicorn rainbow crochet along by Heart Sprinkle. Here. Don't lean it. Go take those first and then come back. Always been a night owl. Me too. Always.
Me too.
Buttercup is a night owl too. The joys of homeschooling. She could stay up late. Although I'm trying to get her back on track. But we're going to be up late tonight because she still has to practice her piano. Okay, well, I need to go to bed now. I have a craft show. Ooh! May you have many, many sales at your craft show. I did a small C to C. It was a tulip, yellow. Oh, I bet that was pretty. Yeah, have fun. Many, many sales. I ain't did a craft show in so long. Wait, isn't it cold out there? They have craft shows in the cold time? There's the other one. Good night. Lord bless.
Good night.
Yes, be prosperous. Sell everything out. What all do you sell, if you don't mind telling me real quick? Oh, did you not find the page? I'm sorry. Oh, no, Cena, don't leave me. You leaving? Oh, okay. Wait a minute. Early bird. Sherita, you say early bird turn night owl. Well, at least I got two moderators in here. Get that grocery list. You have a craft show next week. Nice. It's in a barn. Oh, what all do you do? What all do you do? I'm a night owl. I'll be up until 2 or 3 in the morning. Nice. I'll stay just on my list. Okay. She loves me, y'all. Okay, finish that row. Hit in the bed now. Okay, so you did. So we could stop at that, just that one row, at row 20. That way we end off on an even row. You guys want to stop there, or you want to continue on and go to like maybe row 24? What do y'all say? Should we stop it here? Because we got that row done. I guess what you can do is during the break, like, keep going. And weave in your ends so you don't have to worry about it if you stop. Angie says stop, of course. Of course, Angie says stop because she want to go to bed. Headband, earrings, ear warmers. Oh, nice. All crocheted? Because you knit too, don't you? It says keep going a few more just to make sure. Okay. I'll do that. All right. So now we're working on row 21. So row 21 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those are the squares you're going to be changing the colors. All right, so row 21 is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let me make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. So I'm writing it down for any new people starting out for row 21. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I will only catch up to where you leave off tonight and take a pic, so I will be ready next Saturday. Gotcha. Crochet, knit, Addie loom. Oh, okay. Oh, I bet your Addie hats go quick, huh? Because I made a whole bunch of them for my husband to take to the shop because we own a barber shop. And that way, right after they get their nice fresh haircut, put on a beanie. Good night, everyone. I have to work tomorrow. Good night, Lena. I said it right? Rest well. Please make the Tuesday tutorial. I will. Well, what row are you on? Gotta leave now. Get some sleep for church. Stay blessed. All right, I will make it public. Matter of fact, I could do it right now. Let me go to it. Let me go to it. I'll do it right now, actually. Hello, Bauer.
Who's Bauer?
Okay, let me go to my videos. Why does it look like this? They changing so much stuff about YouTube. New to the channel? Well, welcome. We are doing a crochet along. Okay. Excuse me. I'm trying to find my tutorial 21. Let's see. Excuse me. There we go. All right. So remember, row 21 is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 square. You are going to be changing colors. All right, it's public. Oh, what was in my throat, y'all?
The what?
All right. It's done. Who was that ask to drop the like for you? Support your channel. Thank you. I appreciate the like. Yep, 6 to 10. Change your colors. We're embarking on a journey together. Yes, we are. Everybody's doing the corner-to-corner crochet blanket. We're making this blanket right here. All right, so remember 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. You're going to change your color again. We're dropping down the numbers. I know it's late for you guys on the East Coast. It's only 9:14 here in California. So the night is still young. But I appreciate you guys for staying in here with me. I appreciate it. Yes, it's early.
Can I do this one because I didn't know
where West Coast, yeah.
Can I do this one because I didn't know where that one is?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Can you cut the TV off? Since you're not watching that movie anymore? And take the DVD out. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, I'm at my 6 right now. So, at my last double crochet, we're going to change it to black again. All right. Get my black. Up the cat. You need to go out, Savannah. Yeah. She's looking at my yarn like, ooh, that look delicious. That rhymes. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you're going to change colors again. You must be sleepy, sis. You must be sleepy. All right. So, starting my color change. How's it going? Y'all still going with me? I know y'all quiet in the chats because y'all crocheting, right? Right, that's why. Okay, that's 6, 7. So you should probably end right after one square after the last one you made. So... You hear? Okay. Still going. Okay. Good. I know that's probably why y'all not chatting. It's all good. So we got 6, 7, 8, 9. So my last one here. 10. You had coffee when I woke up. You know I don't drink coffee like that. I started having the jitters. You having an eggnog latte? There you go. Go ahead. Party break. You're supposed to use it before you came to the live. No, I'm just playing. Oh, hey, Elaine, you still in here? Thank you. So I did 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now it's time to switch back to my gray. So, which I cut it off. I can cut this black off. And add my gray. And keep it moving. They should have said, like, where you change the colors at. Should have said at row 20, first change, color change. It's like one of those simple patterns, but it's difficult to follow. Just like in my crochet tag. I do have a crochet tag out. You guys feel free to do it. Missed the start tonight and forgot what day it was. Hi, Carol. Hey. My first time seeing you live, but I'm about to fall asleep. Well, I'm glad you were able to come in live, Carol. Make sure you join us next Saturday at 6:30, 8:30, 9:30. We're doing a crochet along. You crochet along with me. You stopping at row 16? Okay. No, you good. If you want to come back and go up to wherever we ended at, you good. 6:30 Pacific Standard Time. Yes, 6:30 Pacific Standard Time. And 8:30 Central, 9:30 East. So, and I think, what is Canada? What is Canada? Canada time is 7:30. All right, my dear Denise. Take care. Have a good night. Rest well. See you next week. We're probably going to end on row 24. So if you want to continue on to row 24, you can end there. I'm going to end at row 24. I'm going to end on an even row. We have the same time zone. It's 11:20 on your side right now. Where are you at? You in Central Standard Time? I think I got the idea now, so I should be good to go next week. Okay. Good night, Denise. You guys subscribe to Denise. She does podcasts, crochet podcasts. It's a few people on here that do videos. Is Classy Kim still in here or did she leave out? Is Miss Coffee still in here or did she leave out? That's another person to check out. She does the diamond painting. Love you too, Dana. I love all my subscribers. I love the lovers and the haters. I love them all. You a subby? Cool. You racking up on the subscriptions, huh, Sharita? You like, I'm subbing to everybody. Subscribe to Natural Way of Coty too. She getting her channel. Well, she already got videos up. She's the girl you go to if you want to know about products for natural hair or just products in here. You seen Miss Coffee? She colors too. Yeah. She was in here earlier. I know it's probably a typo you got, but if you gotta go, you gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go. But we're gonna stop at row 24. You follow her? Okay. I get sentimental when I'm sleepy. Oh. Be like, I love y'all. Get you some rest. We're going to row 24, and then we're going to stop. So we'll be starting at row 24 next Saturday, which is the 14th. Yep, products for natural hair, natural healing too, yes. Definitely check her out. Everything natural. If you want some natural bath bomb, or not bath bomb, but like shampoo or body soap and all that, she can do it for you. Natural Way of Coty. which means natural way, my sister. A Koti means my sister. Yep, natural hair, natural skin, healthy living, and living for Jesus. Amen. Amen. All right. So we did 21. Now we're on to row 22. Let me count my squares. So we're at an even row. So I'm going to be counting from the bottom row of 22 to the side over there. Okay. It says, my natural path helped me get into remission. There you go. Let's see. So 22. Let me count my squares. I got to mark off 21. I didn't mark it all. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 12 to 18. 22, 12 to 18. So rows 12 to 18, you're changing colors. Not rows 12, square 12. You in Mississippi, and my organization promotes black economics and businesses. I'm definitely subbing to you all and patronizing. Oh, thank you. That is awesome. She changed my life. Love the natural meds. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I love natural too. They put so much stuff in all these products now, it's slowly killing us. And natural way is the natural way, you know? Back in even biblical times. And then they have all this pesticides and all this stuff in here, all in the products back then. You just subbed. I need something for my hair. Definitely talk to Natural Way Akoti. She works with natural products for your hair. I got some natural products from her that I'm using in my hair. She has a leave-in conditioner. She has, like, if you want a henna thick treatment to put in your hair or a cassia treatment, everything. You can always hit her up. Sharita, you want to put your email, just in case they want to email you and ask questions? Crafty Grandma in here? Hey, Crafty Grandma. I didn't even see you. She working on her videos now. She gonna be showing you how to do stuff. Like, I want to do elderberry syrup. I got everything I need. I'm just waiting for a video to show me everything that I need to do for elderberry syrup. Because, you know, all that cough syrup and stuff for the kids, it's not really good. You want to give them something natural. So, you know, this is the...
Wait, let me tell you them something.
Why did I know she was coming?
Let me tell them something.
What?
When I was sick, I had coughing. And then when I was coughing, we went to the dentist. And then at the dentist, I threw up all that cough syrup.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was going to tell them.
Yeah, okay. I'm pretty sure they wanted to hear about you throwing up.
Yeah. What will you say?
You can go finish painting.
Okay. Tell me what you said. Tell me what they said when I come back.
It's easy. You can just boil it. I know, but it's like other stuff you put in it. Like the cough syrup. Azaria gets sick from the cough syrup. She just gets sicker. We went to the dentist. I had a dentist appointment. And when I went and I drove up and I'm looking at her, she got out her car seat. I'm sitting in the front on my phone. She gets out her car seat and comes up to me, like hovering over me. And she's like, and I'm like, what, you okay? You okay? And before I could finish, it was like all over me. And I was just like, Azaria, like I could really tell her to stop. I was like, stop, stop, because it was going all over me. All, and I was just like, Azaria, you getting on me? And she just like, I got out the car. It was dripping all on me. I had a scarf. I usually keep my prayer scarf in the car. Had to use my prayer scarf and get it all off of me. And then I went into the dentist. I'm like, I think we're going to cancel this appointment. And took her in the bathroom and cleaned her up. So if I would have had some elderberry syrup, she probably wouldn't have threw that up. Yeah, she made you so sick too. Yes, I could not. I was just like, no, she didn't just throw up all over me. It's like, why you couldn't tell me that you was feeling a little queasy? Like, Mom, I think I'm about to throw up. Not just go and just. And she felt better after that. Oh, you got your video up? Oh, wait a minute now. You got your video up? And my son was a baby. He threw up all over the back seat of my car. Oh, I have stories like that. Yeah. It was bad. So let's see. I'm going to change that 12 to 18. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I don't want to miss it. We are at row 22 and we're stopping at row 24. She wasn't cute that day. She was not cute that day. Thought I'd never get the odor out. Oh, yeah. All it was the cough syrup. What are you making? Hey, Carol, we are doing this blanket. Heartthrob blanket. Yarnspirations. We're doing a crochet along. It's not what I'm making. Everybody else is crocheting with me. This is a crochet along. I forgot to type in the title of this live. Crochet along. Thank you, Elaine. No, definitely not cute then. No. Not cute. Thank you, Angie. You hanging on in there. But we stopping at 24, so you can hang. You hang for, what, 2 more rows. 2 more rows, and we are done for the night. All right. Where are you from, Carol? It's okay. You started before the live even started, so. Mississippi. We have somebody else here in Mississippi. Oh, my dog just came in here, so he must need to go outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Israel, you need to go outside? Hey, don't come in here knocking on stuff. If you guys ever watch my what's in your craft bag video, this is the same dog. He a big boy now.
He a big boy.
Yeah, he has to use the bathroom, so. All right, I think I am coming up to it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Am I doing this right? Y'all. I keep getting confused. Hold up. Pump the brakes. We're at row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're at row 22, right? Yeah, row 22. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. We good. I just had to check. I thought I did it wrong. All right, changing back to black.
We gonna fade to black again.
That's why it's probably good that you have little bobbins round up so you don't have to, you know, keep picking up the yarn, dropping it again. All right. I just pulled up the page to this. I might get brave enough to make it. You could do it. You could start it out. You can watch the replay And I do have a tutorial on how to do it if you need help with just like the basic corner to corner. I think it's two videos back. Well, three videos if you count this one. Or two videos, I think. So we're going from 12 to 16. Yeah, I feel free to join. Can't wait till we all done. Hopefully we be done before 2020, but looks like we're probably going to extend to maybe the first or second week in January. Thank you, Ange. Because, you know, we got the holiday coming up for some. I don't celebrate these holidays, so I could still come live, but I know a lot of people go out of town and everything. But it's like, what, the 28th I'll come live, the 21st. Probably can finish this up. It's only 114 rows, and we're doing 24 this session, and who knows, we might can go faster the next section. Oh, he not no puppy no more, Mia. He no puppy no more. He a big boy. If you look at the video, What's in My Crab Bag, I tried to make it funny. It was a funny video. He was in my crab bag. Thank you. Look here, we got, does that say 80 likes? Does that say 80? It does say 80. Wow. I appreciate it, y'all. So for the replay viewers, if you want to join in on this crochet along, you can still join in. Just start, go ahead and start your blanket to row 24. My cat's sitting in my work bag. I think he wants to work in the back room. It's the beginning and can't do it next week because I will be out of the country. I hope it will be available when I return so that I can try and do it. Yeah, it's going to be up. I'm not taking it off. I'm not taking it out. You can always join the week after next. And you, I mean, for those of you who can't join the, like, following lives, go ahead and keep going so you'll be with us whenever you do join. Alrighty, at row 24. You at row 24 already? I'm not at row 24 yet. I'm on the end of 22. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, this is the last one. 18. You gotta still stick with me, Cena. Look at this, y'all. I'm not going to do mine tomorrow. No, you don't have to do it tomorrow. Next Saturday. It's for those of you who are joining me right now during a live. You can't work on it. Once the live is over, put it away. Put it away. Well, you can weave in your ends if you want to. But, yeah, put it away. This is going to be a real crochet along. Like, we're really going to crochet together. Gotta switch back to my gray. I think after this live, I will weave in my ends. She has the same time as Meek. Yeah, two hours ahead. I'm on Pacific Standard Time. Who said something about the fat bottom bag? Subscribed many years ago for the purse you were crocheting. Which one? The granny one? The big bottom or something like that. The granny one? Was it the swag bag? Is that what I called it? Swag bag? 2, 3. I dropped my yarn. Oh, you been a long time subscriber because that was a long time ago. But hey, Diane, welcome. I wrote up under all the even numbers to try not to mess up. Oh, there you go. That's a good idea to read ahead of time. and write it out so you already know. Good idea. That's what I'll probably do. That way I can already let you guys know. I'll do that after the live. I'll count it up and tell you guys. She says she's in Canada too, Diane. All right. I'm coming to the end of my 22. Just one more row, really, because we're going to stop. I'm not going to do 24. So, really, just one more row, Angie and Cena and everybody else who ready to go night-night. Night is still young here. I still have piano practice and violin practice tonight. So, I'm not going to bed. All right. We're at row 23 now. You've been following me forever, Maya Bear. You an OG subscriber? Said yeah, her computer froze. I like the what's in my craft bag, but I thought that was your other dog. Nope, that's this one, Israel. He was a puppy back then. He a big boy now. He's, 7 years old now? And I think it was about 6 or 7 years ago I did that video. Because I'm back on schedule with my sleeping. My poor eyes are heavy. I appreciate you sticking with me, sis. I need night owl friends. I need friends that's going to be up. Yeah, he a big boy. You got me? Okay. I appreciate it. All right, so we're at row 22, or 23, and this is the last row. I need to get better with my sleep schedule. Not me. I just like it like this. I'm just saying, I need friends that can stay up, that can hang. Y'all know I love you. I won't replace y'all. Let's see, 23. So that is a odd number. So we're going to be counting from the top. From the top going down. So let's see here. 23. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5 and 6 we're going to change. 5, 6. Right? 5, 6. Then you're going to change back. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So 5, 6, and 11, and 12 squares is where you're going to change. Late night, it says, I like getting up early. I don't like getting up early. Although, when you get up early, you can get a lot done. But, yeah. I can't hang anymore. I have my days and nights all messed up. So I'm up all night then. I tell y'all, I'm doing a 21-day juice fast. Mom, look. This is only day one. Look, and I'm already struggling. Oh, how pretty. She painted a little, what do you call those?
Owl.
No, I mean, I think you're supposed to put them in the window or something.
Yeah, you're supposed to.
Yeah, okay. Pretty.
Yeah, I put it to
it gets dark too quick. I miss so much of the night. I know. Sun catchers. There you go. They said pretty. Okay, so we're changing colors. At 5 and 6 square and 11 and 12 square. She in there. I hope when I go in there, it ain't a mess. You love painting. Oh, you still up in here? You still, are you crafting on something, Miss Coffee? You must be working on something. It gets dark at 4:45 here. Oh, wow. It gets dark here about, it's probably about the same. Since I'm doing this juice fast, no, I'm not doing keto. After the 21 days, I'll get back on the keto train because with the juice, I want to be able to put pineapples and apples and bananas, and you can't do that keto. So I'm just going off keto until after the 21 days. So I will be done on the 28th is my last day. So yeah. Then I'll get back on the keto train. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So let's change again. We're almost done with this row, y'all. Then we're going to call it a night. I appreciate you all for coming in.
I want to do this.
Make sure
one
you
now.
Thumbs up. My internet is good to me tonight, y'all.
I want to do this one now.
Okay, go ahead. Anything to get you out of here. She be up late too. Yep, did you see she just commented? Oh, are you talking about me? Yeah, I'm always up late. You can call me at like 4 o'clock in the morning. I'll be like, hey. Uh-oh, messing up. Okay, here we go. Good night, Diane. Thank you for joining in. Don't forget to like. Looking forward to watch you, your work, Miss Coffee. I know. I need to go watch more videos, too. You might just encourage me to do the diamond painting. Do I have it nearby? I don't think I have. Do I have it? To see? I got it from Michael's. No, I got it from Joann's. It was on sale. You might encourage me. Okay, changing back. I just did 5 and 6. And we're going to change it back. So, man, I hate I have to cut this off. But I don't want the black to show through. Oh. It's a diamond dot. Yeah. That's what it is. You might encourage me to do it. I'm going to watch some more of yours. But you said if I do one, it should be smooth sailing, right? Okay, here we go. No. I have one, but I haven't did it. I haven't did it yet. It's too intimidating. It's too intimidating for me. Yes, just do one drill at a time and you'll be fine. Okay. I'm gonna try it out. I might just try it out. Give it a go. It's so pretty though. All right. Now doing, let's see, 6 and 7, 8, 9. All right, so we got to keep going. Okay, now he fit being here snoring. Israel, you're going to have to go out doing that snoring, boy. We can't have none of that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Square around drills? Okay, that's where you totally lost me. That's like foreign to me. What's square around drills? What's that? Yes, this dog snores. I think because when he's normally outside, he can't really sleep that good. Because the outside, you know, the wilderness, you got the crickets and all of them, deers and all of them, all around on the property. He can't really, because he's always on high alert. So when he comes in, he's like, oh, I can just chill. And he'd be snoring up a storm. Diamond painting coming square or round diamonds. Oh, see? Wouldn't even know the difference. Drills are the little beads. So I wonder which one did I get? Now I'm wondering, what did I get? Are the kits expensive? Like, what's the wax stuff? That's why I was like, wax? What the wax for? Did you make your shirt? What, the salt shirt? What are you talking about? What shirt you talking about? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, hold on. Did I say 11 and 12? Yep. All right. Let's go back, change colors. Cut the gray. The wax goes into the pink pen, and that is how you pick up your diamonds. Oh. So you gotta keep using the wax, because it'll, each time you grab a diamond, you gotta keep sticking it in the wax. I want to make sure my crocheting is up so y'all can see. I don't want to be down here and be like, she ain't even crocheting. The shirt you're wearing. Oh, did I make my shirt? Yeah. Yeah, the Jesus over everything. Because one of my best sellers in my Etsy shop is the hoodies that say Bay Area versus everybody. And so I was like, you know what? I'm going to do Jesus over everything. So I'll rock it. I don't know. I don't know if I can do it. That just seems so tedious. Okay. Let's see here. All right. So 11 and 12. We got it going. Make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, so we're changing back to the gray. We are moving along, you guys. We are moving along. We are getting it done. Change it back to my gray. And then finish off with this row. And then we're going to call it a night. I wish it was like an extended, you know, like for those who are real night owls, not wannabe night owls, you know, like, hey, let's go on Zoom and we could, you know, like that. But I gotta wash buttercup hair and stuff, so I need to call it a night anyway. All right, we're gonna finish this row up. Where my moderators at? They still in here? Why you bought Felicia and me, Angie? What? What? What did I say? You're welcome, Mia. This is fun. I love doing this. Coming in and chatting with you guys. Getting new subscribers. Getting to know them. People joining for the first time. Subscribing to other people's channel. I love it. I was waiting. Angie, you sleeping. You sleepy. Yeah, Angie's sleepy.
Mom? Did they said something when I was sick?
Yeah. They said you weren't cute when you were sick. When you threw up on me. They said you weren't cute.
That's why I was sick.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very sick.
Yes, you were. We got to get you to 100,000. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. So you can get that. That's my goal. That is my goal. I know I'm not going to get it before the new year. I know I'm not. But, you know, I do want that silver. But I do. Y'all got to help me get there. Can you get out my chair, please?
Just one foot in the chair.
Oh, sorry. Azaria wants some money. $5, right?
No.
Okay, then.
$5.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm trying to hit 100,000. If I would have been consistent with my videos, I probably would have hit it. But, you know, this thing called life. And I wanted doing YouTube to be fun. For a minute, it was like work, y'all. It was really like work, and I wasn't enjoying it. And so that's why I took a nice little break. But, you know, I will never leave YouTube. But why stop at 100? Okay, I'll never get there. Like, I don't think it's that many crochet lovers out there. All right, we're coming up to my last square. But yeah, I'm trying to hit, I want to get to 2,000 by the end of the year. Y'all need to go subscribe to Dana Creatively Created Crochet. Subscribe. Never say never. I know, that's true. That's true. But that's a very distant goal. Very distant. All right. Last square. Oh, yeah. That pain bomb that Natural Wear Co. teammate Angie, you got to do a review on that. All right. I think that is my end of row 24. Let me make sure. 23. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. That is row 23. You can kind of see it coming out, huh?
Mom.
The E? This is going to be a nice size blanket, Mom. I must say. Because we're just on the E.
Mom, can I take a little bit of your popsicle stick?
That's for my epoxy. Go ahead. Take the little ones. All right. I would love to get Happy Mail, but I cannot find how to post it to my YouTube. I would love to get Happy Mail, too. Hint, hint. Y'all want to send OVW something. I like watching them, just seeing what they get.
I'm going to get a fingertip.
Mm-mm. Yeah, you guys got to check out Natural Way of Coty. She knows all the natural stuff, huh?
I'm going to get a fingertip, too.
Okay. She knows all the natural stuff for your hair, for your body, internally, externally. So, look, we did pretty good. That's pretty big. It took us 2 hours to get here. A little, on what, 3 hours? Almost 3 hours to get here. But, you know, we got it done. This is going to be a nice-sized blanket. So, I'm looking forward to how it's going. I'm loving the gradient it makes. I love it. Your dog is tripping here. I love it. So, I'm going to weave in my ends, and then I'm going to put it up, and then we're going to start on, row 24, December 14th. So, make sure you be there, but in the meantime, in between time, you want to go to the Blessed with Creativeness group and post a picture. I want to see. I'm going to go post my picture once I weave in the ends. And yeah, I appreciate you all for 3 hours and 26 minutes and how many seconds, Ange? Because you're counting. I see you're counting. I appreciate everybody who came in. I appreciate it. Yeah, subscribe to everybody. Show love. Show love. Definitely subscribe to Natural Way of Coty. Subscribe. Subscribe to Brown Girl Life, my girl Angie, when she talks about the keto lifestyle. Love her. Who else? It's a lot of other people. Creatively Creative, Crochet. Who else do videos? Black Ribbon Crochet Studio, Classy Kim. It's so many people on here that do crochet podcasts. You know, the crochet community is like huge. Before you post a pic, can you measure it and put it on the comments? Okay, I'll measure it. I love spending time with y'all. Don't say thank you. I love it. It's what I do. Okay? So, yeah, subscribe to everybody. This has been very enjoyable. I'm so glad you are providing the squares for the color. Yes, because counting squares on the graph is very difficult. It is. So I will go through it. Actually, I'm probably going to go through all the rest of the lines so I'll know when to change colors. So I'm going to go through it. So I got some work to do. So that way next Tuesday when I come back, as soon as we get to that row, be like, okay, you change here, boom, 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 done. What about if we don't have Facebook. If you don't have Facebook, go to Instagram. I think Just Handmade Designs created a hashtag to where you could do it on Instagram too. I go on there periodically. So, yeah, you can post it on there too. It was fun watching while you were cleaning. There you go. I hope you got everything done. But thank you, Brown Girl Life. Thank you, Natural Way of Coty. Thank you, C. Sims. Cena, thank you, Jess, for my moderators. I appreciate it. They've been on the ball. I appreciate it, and I love you all. Yes, OVW, hashtag OVW, C2CCAL. I'll be back next week. Awesome. Crocheting slippers while you're doing the C2C. Awesome. Thank you for waking me up on the Addy. Yes, girl. Get it. Let me know when you got it. You're going to be doing some videos on it. I'm telling you, you're going to love it. My husband is texting me now, probably asking me, am I still alive? So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get off. I love you all. Make sure you hit that like button if you haven't did it already. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. And I will see you guys next week. Thank you for crocheting with me. The links to the crochet along, the links to the pattern, the links to the page, and everything will be after the live. I love you all. Lord bless y'all. And as I always say, keep God first and everything else second. Good night, y'all. Love y'all.